As you guys know, we are really close to 70,000. So if you're watching this video for the very first time, or if you're here on this channel for the very first time, then please do subscribe. So our today's video is all about 10th April evening slot exam review. ठीक है, task one listening reading के बारे में बात करेंगे. End में सबसे पहले task two देख लेते हैं. And of course यार samples जो होते हैं वो internet से होते हैं. ठीक है, अगर कोई mistake होती है उनमें तो मैं साथ साथ आपको explain कर देता हूँ. ठीक है, the best way to reduce crime among young people is to teach parents good parenting skills. काफी easy था. Do you agree or disagree? It is often argued that teaching parents good nurturing skills is the most appropriate way to mitigate juvenile crime. This essay completely disagrees with the viewpoint, because it will have very little effect on the juvenile crime rate, and making strict laws is the best method to reduce crime amongst youngsters. The primary reason why teaching mother and father good parenting traits does not make sense is that it would decrease a very little crime rate among young people. This is because parents teach their children essential morals and ethics to make them valuable citizens. However, it is the outside environment of the house which encourages them to commit any crime, such as peer pressure. For example, it is shown in a recent survey by Cambridge University that 25% of youngsters committed crimes by the influence of their peers, irrespective of how good they were taught by the parents. Another reason for mitigating the juvenile crime rate is that the government should make the law against it. This is to say that serving punishment deters the youth from indulging in criminal activities, which could jeopardize their and their families' lives. This will result in them staying away from any illegal activities and becoming responsible citizens. For instance, the UAE, UK, USA, and UAE ke aage dekhte dhyan rakhna, theek hai? The UAE has the lowest crime rate among us youngsters because the state has strict rules and impose heavy fines against any criminal affairs. In conclusion, reducing juvenile crime by teaching parents good parenting skills is not a suitable option, because this would be less effective to deter young people to commit any crime, and strict laws are the only way. So task one, it was flowchart, a kind of flowchart, and listening was easy, reading ka last passage tough tha, thoda sa tricky tha, but baki it was between easy and moderate.